start.
Good evening, guys. I am Jen. I will be discussing about systems of linear equation in two variables. We have three methods in solving linear equation. Number one is graphing, substitution, and elimination. So, I will be using elimination method for my solution. And this is my given. 5x minus 2y minus 5 equals 0. 3x plus y minus 3 equals 0. First is, we have to eliminate a variable. I choose variable y for my elimination. So first step is, we have to add equation 1 and equation 2. Since they are opposite in sign, we just need to find a number that would equal them to zero. So we have to multiply. We have to multiply equation 2 by positive 2. Since the first given is has already a negative with two coefficients, we just need to multiply equation given 2 by positive 2. So just simply copy equation number 1. So 5x minus 2y minus 5 equals 0. Then multiply 2 by equation 3x plus y minus 3 equals 0. So, distribute the 2. 2 times 3x is equal to 6x. 2 times y is equal to positive y. 2 times negative 3 is equal to negative 6. Equals 0. And then just simply copy the first event, which is equation 1 minus 2y minus 5 equals 0. Then simply add them. So 5x plus 6x is equal to 11x. Negative 2 minus y plus positive 2y is equal to 0. So, negative 5 plus negative 6 is equal to negative 11 equals 0. So, then the next step is we have to transpose it. So, 11x is equal to positive 11. Since when you transpose, the sign will automatically change. So in order to get the value of x, we have to divide it by its coefficient. So that's x is equal to 11 divided by 11 is equal to 1. So we have our value of x. Next step is substitute x to, we have to choose which equation we are going to use to substitute the value of our x. So since the coefficient of equation 2 are lesser than equation 5, so I'll use equation number 2. To equation 2. So we're going to substitute the value of x. 3 times, first is the equation 2 is 3x plus y minus 3 equals 0. So 3 times 1, which is the value of x plus y minus 3 equals 0. So 3 times 1 equals 3 plus y minus 3 equals 0. So we have to transpose it to get the value of y. So y is equal to, as I've said earlier, as you transpose, the sign will automatically change. 3 minus 3. So y is equal to 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. So we have our value of y. Therefore, our solution set is value of x.